down by about 2 inches wide. Maybe try and do the same thing to the drawer above.